Brown-tailed moth caterpillars have wintered at the tops of trees on the ends of branches with a couple of dozen to 400 caterpillars in each web. Brown-tails will emerge shortly and be seen over much of the state.
The public will notice it through extreme discomfort and through inconvenience, change in their lifestyle, because the caterpillars have hairs that are irritating.
State entomologist Allison Canotti showed me some brown tail webs. Yes. For many, yeah, the caterpillars inside can cause bad rashes or breathing difficulties.
They have both a physical irritant, which is that they have barbs on them, and they also have a toxin, a chemical irritant, that can cause dermatitis. It can cause breathing difficulty in people who already have breathing compromised breathing. And other issues as well.
Brown tails invaded Maine more than 100 years ago. They spread across the state as far north as Houlton before receding to a pocket along the coast. They flared up 20 years ago. Allison is predicting this will be the worst year since the 1920s.
This is a great time of year to reduce populations. So what we are asking people to do is to remove the overwintering webs that the caterpillars are in right now, that they can reach either with hand pruners or pole pruners.
We're advised to clip the webs and destroy them by burning or by soaking in soapy water. Just casting them on the ground will not do the trick. Their webs are strong and they can survive inside on the snow.
As the weather warms, the caterpillars will be ready to come out and feed. They'll start feeding before the leaves really unfurl from the buds. So they can be feeding as long as the temperature is over about 40 degrees or so.
The time is now for brown tail moth abatement. This invasive is at a 100-year high in Maine, and its presence is being felt.
Bill Green reporting. Now, not everyone is susceptible to the rash, irritation, or breathing difficulties that can be caused by the moths. There's a link to a list of state-approved pesticide applicators on our website.